wanna dance.
Luv2Groove came in to do our dance unit and we were blown away. They taught the curriculum, they taught the elements of dance, and they did it in a way that all the kids really related to.
I have been working with Julia for like 8 years now at 3 different schools. She has saved my butt in the arts program in dance. She kicks off my dance unit every year, gives me lots of tools, CD, helps me get going, and I'm able to progress with my dance unit. The kids love her, I love her, she saves us every year.
And these kids are totally engaged by it. They're thrilled to be it. By the second day, they're all so hooked on the whole program. Every one of them are coming up with different ideas. They're in sort of inquiry-based ideas that they've been challenged with, different challenges that every one of them, they rise to the occasion, the enthusiasm that is generated from the instructor is fantastic.
In all the years that I've taught phys ed, never did I see all the kids engaged, and I mean the boys were really into it, and I think it also helped that we had a female and a male instructor.
Excessivement dynamique comme classe, les jeunes étaient tous engagés, excellent développement au point de vue cardiovasculaire, coordination également, et travail d'équipe. Donc fantastique, je vous recommande fortement d'engager la troupe Luv2Groove.
We put 3 classes together, which meant more than 80 students of grade 7 and 8, boys and girls. She was outstanding. She was able to get every single child involved and energetic and enthused about hip-hop. Quite an accomplishment for some of her boys, but she got all of her boys involved. She extremely knowledgeable, very good at spacing the kids out, very good at teaching them beat and timing and spatial awareness, but overall just fantastic rapport with the students.
And I think it's really important that people understand that dance is important. It's a part of culture, it's a part of relating to everybody in the time that we're in, and I don't know everything, and it's always nice to bring in a professional person who's very acclaimed in her own right.
What I loved about her program and how she taught it today was that it was really through the inquiry model, and that's what we're trying to get our students to do. So less about choreographed movements and more about having students build their own movements and create their own movements.
It's amazing to be able to sit and watch their creativity, their imagination. You know, they're having fun with their friends, and it gives us an opportunity to mark as well. We get to look at behavior, their listening skills, their effort. You know, it's very rare that we can just sit and watch, and this is an amazing opportunity. And we get to learn a lot about the kids too.
Always, it's almost like having a mini workshop. You know, it's always great to get refreshing new ideas and to see different ways of infusing music with movement, and putting it together in a different way is always really exciting, and there's lots of different activities. I mean, I watched kids today go through a warm-up, and the warm-up progressed right into movement, moving right across the gym, and you had the entire group moving back and forth and everywhere and twisting and turning. And these are things that most of these kids might not do in a month that were done in the space of an hour.